Campaign 24. Which message will resonate with voters?